Well, what happened to him? Has something happened to Bart? He fought bravely against the enemy's new forces, but it was in vain. The Yggdrasil was badly damaged and sank to the bottom of the sea of sand. My head hurts. Just before the ship sank, I jumped in an escape pod and jettisoned out of there so that I was not engulfed. Since then, I regret to say I could not find... I regret to say I could find out nothing of the others' whereabouts or fate. Sorry, I'm having trouble reading a little bit today. Who would have thought? What was I doing? What in the heavens happened? Well, I woke up. Yeah, I lost all memory and all sense of time. I was fighting that Vandertown guy. Graf appeared. I realized Bart's and the crew's plight. The other guys with me were defeated by Vandertown and his giant-sized Dora. Yeah, we have to call it by name, because its name was Dora. It was like Leyhan Village all over again. When I woke up, I was in Nartoon's prison block. What happened to the squadron at the Borderlands? You kicked their ass! What do you think happened? What's the meaning of my being here and Welltal having been recovered in Kislev? That squadron was annihilated. There was also wreckage of a giant-sized gear, the like of which I have never seen before! What? I'm pointing my finger at him. You guys can't see it, but I'm pointing my finger right at him. He did it. If you guys haven't figured that out, then you're not paying attention. I'm sorry. That's no spoiler. They've been flat out saying it. They just Faye refuses to believe it. I've done it again. I'll keep my promise. Otherwise, I'd never be able to look up Bart in the face again, because Bart and them are alive somewhere. I just know it. So that means I'm going to do whatever it takes to get out of here. Will you help me out, Doc? It'll be my pleasure. No, bro. You can't do it. Why do you say that, Hammer? They're explosive collars. As long as we are wearing these, we'll never be able to set foot out of here. Explosive collars? That is dangerous of them. Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Allow me to have a look. Ah. We might just possibly be able to do something about these. Yeah, you should be able to take them off. I mean, even mechanical engineers gave up on these in despair. Like, if you can put them on, you should be able to take them off. Doc was always good at tinkering with his stuff, so he might be able to handle it. I don't know, bro. No matter how good he is, one tiny mistake, and it's game over, man. Get Hammer's drift, bro. I believe in Doc. Shall we give it a try? Are you absolutely sure you want to go through with this, Faye? Do you not want to think it through first? Just to be sure, I mean. Though you can trust me, I hope. Oh my god. So I can either take a rest first, or I can tell him, do it now! Do me now, Doc! I'm gonna tell him to do it now. Let's do this. I'm ready to do it now. We might as well get it over with then, ho? You are sure you want to go through with it, so... Bro! Rattle, rattle. This is harder than I thought. Clark. Those are not good sounds. Clank? That part is going to explode. Now, we good? And thus, Faye died. Sadness swept over the D block. Except for Rico, who didn't care because he totally kicked Faye's ass in one combo. But the rest of everybody seemed to care. And all the little sad orphans died in the explosion. Oh no, it's fine. No, we're good. I just had an out-of-body experience. What just happened? You scared the heck out of me suddenly shouting like that? What? I will start removing the... Okay. I have a bad feeling about it. Sorry, Doc. Okay. We have not explored all the other possibilities. There may be another way! There's a way of having these... I forgot to tell you! The thing that I just said was the reason that we could never get out of here? Yeah, we can totally get rid of that reason and get out of here. Oh, yeah. A special pardon in the Imperial Games.
A special pardon?
Every year they hold the Imperial Games of Battling. The Kaiser himself watches over the battling matches and cancels any sentence the winner is serving. Also, the winner is given a position as a military officer as an added bonus. All we have to do is win at the games then. Oh, sweet. It is hopeless. To do that, you will have to defeat the current champion, Master Rico. But our bro here was totally beaten by that very person just days ago. Days? I was out for days? Okay, whatever. With gears, bro! Gears! He could very well kill you by pretending to cause an accident.
Who, really?
Last time I didn't have the desire to fight them. Yet if I were to come up against him seriously, I am not sure whether I could win or not. So apparently, in that fight we had with Rico, Faye wasn't trying, and that's why we lost. Thanks, Faye! He was when I fought him. He's the undefeated king, reigning at the summit of the Imperial Capital's battling tournaments, with a history of 40 bouts and 40 KOs, most of which occurred within 30 seconds from start time. If he wins this year's Imperial Games, then he'll be the reigning champion for 3 years running. Is he a prisoner? Well, isn't he supposed to go to pardon if he wins? Why is he still a prisoner if he's won twice? He could have, but he turned down his pardon. He must like his fighting a great deal. I don't care whether it is battling or whatever. If there's a chance, then I am going to try and take it. We need to get out of here. I have suddenly changed my mind and am now a converted zealot out of of getting the hell out of here. I can only give it a try. If that's how it is, then I'll just go off and register you now. He looked very pleased all of a sudden. That's weird. Whether you are forced or not, you did not want to do this, right? Fight with gears? There are most probably other ways to get out of here. I do not want to push you anything you do not want to do. I don't like gears still. When I pilot them, I become aware of how unstable my very being is, even if I don't want to think of it. But at the same time, it is also a connection with some lost part of me. If that's the case, then recently I decided I would stick with it to the end. Ellie also had been troubled by the same thing, and if I just stay depressed about it, nothing will improve. Is that how you feel? I think I understand you better now, Faye. Let us get some rest today. We're going to become busy. And then... Oh, what's this?
Faster than we expected. The awakening of the Untouchable One. It has been 3 years since we heard any news.
According to the Memory Cube, he is currently in Nortum, the Imperial Capital of Kislev.
Detestable, vexing, cursed!
If only he did not exist, the lambs would not have been turned into the Animus? I don't know what that means. It's been 500 years since our fall in the days of destruction that he caused. We would not have had to do this in such a troublesome manner. Why do I suck at speaking and reading today? The excavation of the animal relics in each area has proceeded as planned. It's too late to change things now, but in the future we'll shape what will be. And then we got the random words again. We do not know which route it flowed from. We're fortunate the gatekeeper was activated. From the ethos? Or... it doesn't matter. Although... stop cutting off your sentences! I want to know what the hell you guys are talking about! We mustn't break Ignis's equilibrium. It is the surface, and that land is unclean. That is merely an excuse. It's a justifiable reason. Even Cain would not object. Who's Cain? Well, we can't use the geisha? Does that say geisha? Is that how I'm supposed to say that? Not until the proper time comes. There's a third fleet in Bledovic. Their reserve units will do. Oh, his fleet. Your orders? To purge. Give no motives. If he knew our motives, it's obvious he'd do something unpredictable. But wouldn't we need more men to raise the entire area of Nortune? They're gonna destroy Nortune? There is an ancient reactor in Nortune. We'll use that. The half-life fallout will be 1,000 years. Nothing will be able to live within 300 kelts of the explosion. However, they've lived through that before. They won't perish that easily. We must eliminate him. There's nothing we need from there, so be it. Take care of it if it is a direct hit. Your orders are given. They're gonna bomb Nortune with some kind of radioactive nuke or something. Okay, wow. So, I'm gonna go ahead and drop a save here, and I will meet you guys next time. I hope you guys have enjoyed these parts of Let's Play Xenogears. Hope you laughed, hope you learned. Hope to see you next time. Thanks for watching.